everyone, respected principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I am Shomalita Bhakti from class 2A. I am highly honored to get an opportunity to deliver a speech on patriotism. This topic is very sensitive for me because I love my nation, my country very much. We had received our independence from the British on 15th August 1947. Every year we gathered to celebrate the Independence Day and pay tribute to all those great people who have sacrificed and are still sacrificing their lives for guarding and securing the independence. Patriotism is one of the best qualities one can have. Thankfully, we live in an independent country, unlike our great freedom fighters who had to win it after lots of struggle and sacrifice. We salute Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev, and many more who struggled hard till their last breath to see their countrymen live a life in harmony. Not necessarily everyone needs to be a freedom fighter or should be serving the army, navy or the air force. You can show your love towards the nation by being a part of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan or helping poor, old, needy people. Save water, save environment, etc. In winters by distributing blankets or in summer by distributing water. You may show your love towards the mankind and to true heroism and patriotism. Ask not what nation has done for you, but ask yourself what you have done for your nation. Before I leave, let's say together very loud and clear, Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Love your country and show it in your actions. Thank you.